last few months or seen my post, the plan has been April 28th will be my last professional wrestling match after giving 22 years of my life to this. And I've been pretty set on that. And for anybody who doesn't believe or doesn't feel the same way I do about things, God works in mysterious ways. And God put me with a woman that is unquestionably the most amazing person I've ever met. And Tuesday, we find out if the baby in her stomach is a boy or a girl. And this weekend was actually my weekend with my son, so we had to go home early so I could hop in my car and get here at 3:59 when the bell started at 4. But family is something that, when you're in a profession like professional wrestling, you're out, you're traveling, you're not spending a lot of time at home, and you're thinking the money that you're making will make up for the time that you've taken. And well, my son's mother would tell you different, so I'll tell you different now too. But undoubtedly, pro wrestling, my son, my wife, our child to be in God are the most important things in this world to me. And before I got in my car this morning, my wife looked me in the eyes and said, "Do you really want to retire?" I don't. But being a father, I've realized, is the most important thing in the world, and I see a lot of fathers out there that probably will agree with me. And the truth is, Tuesday I'm going to make a final decision, but I might stick around for a couple months. And if I do, I'll be posting it Tuesday, but if I don't, I want to thank Brian, who runs BMFX, all the new fans for coming and spending your Sundays with us. I truly love and appreciate that you will spend your time and your hard-earned money coming and showing love for something that I love so much for so long, professional wrestling. So thank you. I'm proud and I'm happy to say that this is it. This was one of my last matches because of how amazing you fans have treated me and treat every wrestler that steps into this ring. And thank you for being one of my final opponents, because I think everybody here will say what I have to say. And this match could have been on TV any night of the week, don't you think? So thank you for coming out. Enjoy the rest of the show. This is where the pro wrestler keeps in. Cheap plug, I will be coming out of the mission, and I do have photos. But anyway, thank you so much for being here.
Just want to say, from my family, from my wrestling family to you and yours, we wish you luck with whatever you decide. The power of the power of the sound, you're going to end up a wrestling with your family, brother. We all support you. We got you. Thank you, my dog, and for being here today. Thank you.
I'm going to be